Marissa from the outside. Always ready is right there. Sky Zim 2, Storm and Angel in between horses. Up on the outside, super easy. Followed by Twist of Fate Luminary. And at the back there, it's Amber Sky. Amber Sky 8 links off the front. On the front end, it's Lady Marissa showing the way to always ready toward the inside. Sky Zim tugging his way up into third, followed by Storm and Angel, who has the rail. Super easy in the pink cap, circling horses. Twist of Fate in behind horses. 3 links further back to the trailers, Luminary and Amber Sky. Around the turn they go, the opening quarter, 24-2. On the front end, Lady Marissa showing the way, a half a length. Sky Zim under the pump. Super easy goes 3 wide and looking good and super easy as they approach the 4. Follow them by Twist of Fate, who's dropping off the pace, always ready to. Luminary is circling up on the outside. Look at Luminary coming on, followed by Twist of Fate. They turn for home. Lady Marissa shows the way. Sky Zim still there. Up on the outside, super easy. Luminary continues to close. Followed them by Amber Sky, who's closing as well. 100 to go now. On the front end here. On the front end, super easy. Sky Zim is right there. Amber Sky closing, but it's going to be super easy. Super easy, and David Butcher to win it. Sky Zim second. Lady Marissa third. Amber Sky fourth. Running time, 1:16 and 1.